Thanksgiving, let's celebrate. Let's celebrate across America.
It's being celebrated in song and in merchandising.
We've sold almost 2,000 t-shirts, which is very high for us.
Across social media.
We have over 8,500 likes.
And of course, in the kitchen. On Thursday, November 28th, many American Jews will celebrate the extremely rare convergence of Thanksgiving and Hanukkah. It may not happen again for tens of thousands of years. The epicenter of the merged celebration appears to be in New England, where Boston resident Dana Gattell trademarked the term Thanksgivica more than a year ago.
We're the closest Jewish community to Plymouth Rock and where Thanksgiving happens. So it's awesome to see so many people in the New England community embracing this opportunity.
Gattell has partnered with Atlanta-based company Modern Tribe to create a line of Thanksgivica merchandise.
The most popular item is our Woodstock-inspired design. Another one is the American Gothic painting. Ours we call American Gothica because we've turned the painting into a Hanukkah and Thanksgiving-inspired mashup.
And of course, there's the mashup meal and the unique opportunity to add some latkes to the traditional Thanksgiving menu.
Thanksgiving is probably the one holiday that you could put another carbohydrate on the table and nobody would notice.
Like applesauce with cranberries, turkey stuffed with fried latkes.
It's Rabbi David Paskin co-wrote this ballad of Thanksgivica and shared it with the children at his Jewish day school near Boston. He says the confluence of Hanukkah and Thanksgiving provides a fun and meaningful opportunity to celebrate being an American and a Jew. Hannah Buchdahl, Associated Press.
Last time.
Happy holidays.
Good job.